Are we good?
Yeah, we are. Oh my god. It feels good to be back. Let's get our music going. That's way too loud, isn't it? I'll do it like that. That's good. Alright. So, let me get everything ready. That's probably a good start. It's been a while, alright? A week. Wow, so long. Still, getting used to this stuff. Once again, let me get the stream. Wow, so long. Yep, I never remembered to fix that, but okay. I'll go here. There we go. Oh, God. Alright. So, I hate doing this. We do have 22,000 stubs, though. And if you read the title, you know what we're doing. We actually already have the, let's go get them. I don't know if I want to put them on my team. What? He used to be a center fielder? Oh, I had no clue. I don't think we actually will need him. Strangely enough. Yeah, so I got this done so we didn't have to fucking go through the hassle of this shit. But yeah. Strangely enough, I'm pretty sure they don't ask you to use him in the Yoan Moncada program. Yeah, look, future stars series players. Oh, these are mystery missions. Okay, never mind. This is probably when it's going to show up. Defeat the Chicago White Sox on Hall of Fame difficulty or higher. Probably the first one we're going to get done. We're going to have to buy some future stars players. That's another thing, too. For the tickets, we're going to have to do that. We're going to open one pack and then buy some future stars players with the rest. But I do need to go in to replace... Ooh, we do have Luke Brock now. Fuck. Do I want him? To play for... Nah, okay. You know what? He'll go on the bench. For Yoan Cespedes. Yeah. Because he's not good enough, man. He's not better than Giancarlo or Andrew. Come on now. We need... position is he playing? He's playing shortstop. Man, I thought I had somebody. Who's playing shortstop before? Edwin. No? Wait a minute. Oh, I changed some stuff up here. I can already tell. Why is Justin Turner playing first base? Come on now. He plays short. I always have him play short. Because then he can play first. There we go. Alright, let's open the pack. I mean, sure, we're only 3 minutes in, but whatever. Sure, let's do it. I don't want to do it. You know, I'm only buying the pack because I'm taking the risk of trying to pull a diamond. So I can buy all of them. Fuck it. I need to pull a diamond here or else I'm kind of fucked. Oh my god, I hate spending 10,000 stubs on packs, man. It's so hard to get 10,000 stubs, and I just spent it on one pack. Alright, let's go. Let's go. I doubt it's going to be a diamond. An 86? Really? Really? He's worth like a few thousand stubs. Like 3,000 at most. Oh my god, dude. That's like one of the worst ones you could get. Here he is. Oh. It's actually worth quite a bit. People are not that... Oh wow, I did not know that. Let me check. Do we need... I will get rid of him if I do not need to actually know. Because Oh boy. She always shows up. Yeah. Hey monkey. Why you show up every time I stream? She's fucking lonely. She's lonely. Oh god. You alright? Oh god. I gotta keep on petting her. There you go, okay? Is that too loud, music? Seems like it's at a good spot. Mystery missions. Holy shit, we gotta pitch 150 innings. So yeah, he's definitely going on the team. Alright. Wait. I want to think is this like smarter here. I could sell him if there was a cheaper starter that is a future stars player. I wouldn't care if he's a lower overall. I really wouldn't. Yeah, it looks like he's definitely the cheapest starting pitcher. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Man, nobody has him yet? Wait, how do you get him? Oh, he is one of the 12 win rewards, isn't he? I think he is, too. Let me go see this. It'll tell me right here. Come on. It doesn't. They haven't shown that yet? Alright. But yeah, well... fuck. Fuck it, man. I didn't know how expensive they were. They're actually pretty expensive. Alright. Well, we're opening a second one. Because I had no idea they were that expensive. And it's another 86. And it's Bradley Zimmer. Oh my god. That's actually so shitty. That is so shitty. Like... I get they're both around 6k, like you really didn't lose that much, but... Fuck. I only have two. And that was expensive. Like, that was a lot of my stubs, man. Alright, let's put them on. Oh yeah, I forgot. I was so low. We gotta replace Regine Carlo? Yeah, whatever. This is gonna take a long time. Because we don't have any of the things. Oh my god, I wish one of my diamonds were sellable. Like him? I would sell him without hesitation, man. Or my Miguel Cabrera, you know, that's another guy. He's really expensive. Yep. Fuck. Terrible. Nah, I still want Ron Burgundy on there. He's better than Jacob DeGrom. He's got good hitting stats. He's a 93 at second base, but you know who's playing at second base? Ian Kinsler. Yeah. I'm good. Man, that makes me really disappointed, though. I was expecting somebody better than that. Especially when you open two. I don't think there's really any way for me to earn more. Because I don't really got anything to sell. Fuck. Dude. I'm kind of screwed. Because I have to, what? I mean, this won't be that hard, but like, holy shit. Holy shit. Five triples, oh my god, that's gonna be so impossible. What am I doing? Why am I doing this? Oh, monkey, Jesus. What are you doing? Like, this is more possible, it feels like. My cat will not stop right now. I'm sorry. Holy shit. Ah, okay. No, you're biting now. Just fucking staring at me, dude. Alright, I don't like this song. Skip. I don't like that either. This one's pretty good. Fuck. Alright. Let's go. We gotta play with what we got. I want this Yoan Moncada, man. Chicago White Sox, Hall of Fame. Wait a minute, did I get rid of... Yeah, I did get rid of Giancarlo. Okay. No, we'll keep Lorenzo Cain. No, no we won't. That's stupid. I was going to say because he's good against lefties. But Giancarlo's amazing against both righties and lefties. So... just simply makes sense. Right, let's go get him. This game's going to be a pain in the ass, though. I don't like playing them on Hall of Fame. Any team on Hall of Fame. Alright, just pass him. Nice. Lorenzo Cain. Okay. Should probably go up to Bradley Zimmer. Should not be hitting that high up. Basically, the last guy to hit. You know, I'll put him at second, so he just gets more time. Josh Donaldson, one of my worst hitters. Because, you know, they downgraded him after he had 14 home runs in 10 games. Isn't that hilarious? They have a tendency of doing that, though. So, whatever. Baltimore? What's a good spot to hit home runs at? I can't even remember. Pretty sure this one's pretty good. What are you doing, monkey? Ron Burgundy, that's actually a really good one to get. Oh boy. I just spent 20,000 stops in like 2 minutes. 4 minutes. For 286 overalls, man. Fuck. Jesus. All right. Oh, come on. Why is it so far off? Oh, come on. That is so inaccurate. Jesus. Oh boy, all right, here we go, sinker. This is gonna be really difficult. The hitting's not the hard part when it comes down to it. It's the pitching. All right. Yeah, how many pitches do we have? Oh, that was Yoan Moncada. I didn't even notice. Holy shit. Wow. Oh, okay, I should not be throwing that. Oh, wow. That was stupid of me. I accidentally hit square. Always think it's a different pitch. Yeah, replay a hit. They're gonna be pretty rare in this game. Wow. Give me a call, please? Did you just do that, Jonathan Lucroy? was a high changeup. Like, come on now. It's probably called a ball too. No, it wasn't. All right. I didn't realize where it was. It's actually not even that high. What the fuck? Right to second base. Twice. Alright, let's hit. This is actually a pretty difficult part of it. Yeah, because they pitch like shit. They pitch terrible. My god. I'm gonna be walked so much. Oh wow, he threw in the strike zone. Oh. Damn. For Hall of Fame, I'm surprised. Bradley Zimmer, you're actually pretty good. Oh shit. 72-81? Pretty good for an 86. I don't like his stance though. His stance, I don't like it. Nope. Oh god, what am I swinging at? Even though it was a strike, and I was very early, I should not be swinging at that. Bad pitch to swing at. Come on, give me a pitch. Ah. Early, god damn it, man. Free ball, I'll take it. Give me a walk, I'll be fine with that. I'll take it. Two hits, alright. Two hits, two singles. Gene Carl is up. Let's go. There we go. That's a run. I'm not risking it, man. I'm not going to advance my fucking leadoff. Leadoff? What? My leading runner. Whatever, I don't know to where. Okay, stop. I've been away for. I've been away for so long. Nope. That ain't a swing. Fuck you. This grind's definitely gonna take a long time, though. But we're gonna end the stream after this game because that'll finish one mission. So, hey. Might as well get it out of the way. I definitely tell you though, if you're not even getting the Yoan Moncada, I definitely recommend doing the Bryce Harper mission. It is so easy. Or the Bryce Harper program, because it is so easy, and you get 14% of your Dynasty program done, which is just ridiculously easy. That's a walk. Alright. With Andrew McCutchen up on a righty. Oh, it's still pretty good. Jesus, man. Honestly, so easy. When you don't swing, pretty easy. Ah, oh, shitty. Yeah, that's a pop out and a half, yeah. Yeah, actually, oh wow, because that's an error. Oh, that's weird. It wasn't technically an error. Don't know why they made it look like one. That's when the camera gets all weird. Ah, oh, perfect. Error. Jesus. The White Sox are terrible. Josh Donaldson, don't you fuck this up. We're having a good thing going. What? Not even. Did I make contact with that bitch? Can't even tell. Ugh. Man, I'm glad I'm not monetizing this video. Because if I did, they'd probably completely take it off. Because of the music. I want to listen to good music though while I'm screaming. Oh my god, that was like the perfect pitch to hit home run off of. But you see, I'm using Josh Donaldson. So there's my first problem. I'm not gonna like not put him on my team. He costed me 85,000 stubs. Fuck. Jonathan Lucroy. It's good to Jonathan Lucroy though. Not the shitty silver. Holy shit, this guy's 24 pitches in the first inning. Wow. Oh, what's up? You're the first comment, but who the fuck cares? Yo, man, this grind is gonna suck. It's like it's gonna take days. I have to pitch 150 innings with these guys, and I only have one starter. I know what's gonna happen. What's gonna happen is I'm gonna be in the lead for the entire game, and then they're just gonna come back in a single inning and kick my ass. It's always what happens. Because I get too confident in myself and I just start pitching good to them. Holy shit. Could have easily slammed that. Oh, wow. Welcome to Hall of Fame. Where they don't swing at pitches just outside, but they swing at fucking pitches completely inside. Josh Johnson is probably in the stream. Yo, I've actually seen, like, those kind of bots or whatever be all around lately. Like, I was watching It's Top Shelf. I was watching a stream he was doing, and a guy called Aaron Judge showed up, and he kept on spamming mod me, which is those guys, yeah, because I had like David Ortiz come in. Oh my god, it was terrible. So I guess that's becoming a thing now. I don't know why. It just came out of nowhere, really, at least from my perspective. Oh my fuck. I have so many pitches so early in the game. Sneaky man stream? You saw him with sneaky man stream? Yeah. They're all over the place. I'm really trying my ass off right now. Can't tell if the music's too loud. It sounds really loud from my side. But like, it's supposed to be not as loud in the Stone Welfare, so fuck you, mod me. Do you know when if you don't monetize a video, but you have, like, you know, this kind of music in it, do they, like, take it down completely? I know that when you monetize it, they're like, fuck you, and it's gone. But I just don't know, like, if you don't monetize it, I don't know if they take it off. Because I just don't want to play instrumental music every stream. Oh my god, I'm not taking advantage of those pitches. That's Obama and streams on YouTube. What do you mean that's Obama streams on YouTube? Probably sound like an idiot right now, and I should understand what you just said, but I don't. I should name top right, that would have been gone. It's an easy dinger. My god, wait on it. Alright, I'm trash. Everyone said I'm still on welfare, so fuck. Oh! Oh. Okay, yeah. I'll take that challenge.
Fucking Obama. I'm so aware of welfare, so fuck you, mod me.
Eyes out, damn it. Oh my god. My back's killing me, man. Yeah, just calm out, whatever. So, I don't like these higher difficulties when I make missions like this. They take way too long. We've taken 27 minutes to get through, like, 2 innings. Yeah. Oh, like, 20 minutes. Oh, come on, man. He's got good power. Give it to him. Give him the good hit. Yeah, the eclipse is happening. Yeah. The eclipse is happening today. Oh boy. It's my day to become blind. I can't wait. Dude, they always get one of those hits. Man, like that's so close to perfect. I'm trying to throw it higher, but it just goes so low. Look at that. How's that so far off? Man, like, come on. This is why I hate pitching. Your guy will be so inaccurate. You gotta pitch so good to them, or else you'll just get a ball. Holy shit, how did they end up there? Knowing that I might become blind today is just fucking amazing. Yeah, you know what? True. I can't wait. I could become blind today. It's just great. I'm just gonna be sleeping the whole day though, so. You know, I'll be good. There we go. Man, I really thought I turned notifications off. Oh my god, give it to me! He throws 85 curveball? What are you doing? Why would you throw your curveball that fast? It should be in the high 70s or low. Perfect spot. Oh my god, Ghost is being really annoying. Oh! Of course he broke his bat. Why did I swing at that? What am I doing? No thanks. No thanks. Just lock yourself in your bathroom for an hour and a half with no windows? I mean, if I had a basement, that would work, but it's like a cellar. It's fucking weird. Oh, here we go. This is gone. Oh! Come on, man. Almost just hit a home run. Fuck you. I did nothing wrong with that pitch. It was actually perfect. Boy, be trying to hit me. Dead hype. It's gonna be like those few people who actually have welding or welder glasses, and they'll actually look at it. It's gonna be just those few people. I don't fucking have welder glasses. Welder goggles, whatever you want to really call them. Motherfucker! Lead off hit. Great. Nah, I saw him move. What do you mean, but still? If you have welding glasses, you're all good. You can look at it. Or goggles. I really don't know what to call them. Oh my god, that's fair. Three away from 160. Please help. Okay. Well, cool, man. You better have a good enough arm, boy. Nope. No, that's inaccurate too. Fuck. I mean, I am playing MLB 17 right now, which is only on PS4. Nauseous, I'm pretty sure you were here when that one guy showed up. His name was like John Cards. Alright, you guys are just gonna tell each other to kill yourself, alright. But like, his name was like John Cards, and he told me to sub to him if he wants me to sub to him. I don't know if you remember him, but I'm still sub to him. But the shit he uploads is the actual worst. Yeah. Like in my notification boxes, all he's uploading is 300 sub giveaway, 200 sub giveaway, 300 sub giveaway, just all that shit. He's one of those worst guys to get to high sub count. man, this is bullshit. I knew they were gonna come back, and now they're kicking my ass. Because once they start hit, they're like the Yetis on Legend. Once they start hitting, they just don't stop. Motherfucker, I was suspected that he was gonna steal too. You don't get any calls in this. It's bullshit. Wait, he asked people to raid him? I didn't know that. I didn't think people actually tried to do that. People fucking do that? They ask you to, like, raid them? Yeah, that ruins the whole purpose of a raid. I don't really know why you'd ask. There we go. We're not getting back though, man. We had a good first inning. That's it. We'll try. Fuck. 2-2. It's gonna be a pain in my ass. Wow. Yeah. Give it to me. Alright, yeah. I was expecting that. I took a risk and it didn't really work out. What's up, Anthony? I hate how patient I have to be here. It's making me tired. Holy shit. Ah, God, don't swing at that, man. Don't swing at that. I gotta teach myself, man. I swing at every single changeup that's low. I gotta fix myself when it comes to that shit. Changeups. Love them. 2-2 now. He won't throw a strike. We're in a Hall of Fame. Never mind. I don't know CPU anymore, you know? I thought they had a pattern. Guess not. Should I take the risk? I took the risk. Get out. No. I think out. It's close, but not really. Oh my god. Is that like a hotkey for you or something? Because, like, you did that before, too. Now they can't even touch Wade Davis. Like, what? If this guy gets a hit, this game's bullshit. Because Yoan Moncada could not hit at all. He's a fielder. You know, that's the weird thing. All right. This card, this bronze card right here, has bad hitting, but amazing fielding. And then, if you look at his 96, he has mediocre fielding and mediocre everything. I just want him, really. Was 8-1 in Battle Royale yesterday for first time ever. Damn, did you end up losing? Well, yeah, probably. Since you're saying you were. Oh, fuck, that's one away from the gold reward. I think that's one away. Dude, I've never even gotten to, like, 12 wins on that. I've never got to a gold on that. Suck at VR. I get bad luck. Run into those guys who are just amazing at the game. Gunshots, screams, explosions. I sleep. New to the Red Clip video. Real shit. Emoji. emoji video or emoji movie releases. Jesus. All right, what a movie that is. Morrison dropped that can of corn and that guy got to third with no outs. Then I want two guys for force outs, got two outs with no runs. I was going to throw a guy at home and right fielder didn't throw. Yeah, that's a serious problem with this game. And there's actually a lot of people starting to quit it because of those problems. The animation issues. Like, what the fuck was that shit? Yeah, no, I've run into a lot of those situations where your guy makes an error on, like, a game or on a, like, I don't know. When I know the word and then I just come to say it, I just don't know it. Fuck, I'm so lost right now, man. What am I saying? We brought... Actually, probably shouldn't have brought him in. I shouldn't have. It's only the fifth inning. Shit. You're mad? Because the emoji movie was released? Shouldn't have ever made it to the theaters. Fuck. He's not giving me good pitches. Like, I don't want to swing at that. It's not... It doesn't even look good. This bitch. I won't quit because I'm 20 innings away from 90 Felix and 70 innings from Oswald and only 3 legit hitters from Brooks Robinson. Damn. That's pretty good. You know, the only reason I actually have a full diamond team is because of that Jake Arrieta from the events. If I never got that 99 Jake Arrieta, I would have a shit team right now. Be almost fully gold. What the fuck? No. Born simultaneously? You're mad over that? Well, I mean, yeah, they're both technically born at the same time. I mean, yeah. No, no, they weren't. What am I saying? No, they weren't. Gone. Please. Gone. Gone. It's Edwin. Fuck you, Edwin. My roommate and I played our 73 games each in the same franchise instead of playing DD. Dynasty beginning of July, we totally regret every game in any franchise. Yeah, that is, that's something, man. You shouldn't have played franchise for that long. That is actually 40 days on Diamond Dynasty. Oh my god, and only like a couple hours on franchise because franchise ain't even close to as good as Diamond Dynasty to me. He has more, I'm pretty sure he has more than 91 power. I think. I know that he has like 98 or 99 against lefties. I don't know how much he has against righties. That's the flashback one. Ew, like that is so inaccurate. What? Oh my god, MLB 27 or MLB 16, man. That game was great. MLB 16, I actually had some insane luck for Diamond Dynasty. How much diamonds did I pull? I know that I pulled two Clayton Kershaws. One from logging into the game and one from a pack. Never pulled Mike Trout though. You see Andrew Moon on the market all of a sudden? Like, have you noticed how he's 400k? I don't know why. It's probably because of the stubs, but holy shit, he goes from 163,000 to 400. Oh yeah, yeah, okay, yeah, I got Harper too. I got him from a veteran game against the Yetis. That's another one I got. Dude, like, out of all games that you should have played for Diamond Dynasty, for MLB, MLB 16 was the one. By far the best. I like MLB 16 more than this one because the amount of diamonds you would pull was just insane. I pulled probably like 50 diamond players last year. I'm not even joking. I had like multiple nights where I stayed up all night just opening packs because I kept on consecutively pulling diamond players. Here we go. Home run. We gotta be really patient. Let's look at his stats, alright? 69 contact, 97 power. Tell me this guy should not hit a homer. What the fuck is that pitch? My god, I fucking hate it when he throws that changeup, man. I swing at it every time. There we go. He was giving me pitches at the beginning of the game. He just won't know. I'll take a walk. I'll take a walk. Come on. Walk me, please. I'll take it. Guy on base. Oh my god, I didn't even bother swinging. I was just hoping that he wasn't gonna pitch a strike. It wasn't even a good pitch anyway. This guy should be able to hit home run too. Nope, I held back. We win right here. This is it. Let's go. Oh my god. Diamonds to pay to Granderson. Holiday, Richard Jackson, Wayne Ryan, Jerry Bag, Cutchin, Sabathia, Captain Shankin. Ah! Luke Court, Buddy Bell, Ian Kinsler. You were smart if you got that Ian Kinsler and Buddy Bell, by the way, before everybody lost their gold and stuff or was moved. Because Adrian Beltre's price skyrocketed. He was like 28k. Yeah, I had, I did have all the Conquest Diamonds, but at the time that I had them, I had something called a pack addiction, and I lost every single diamond on my team because I quick sold every single one. Yeah. I've had Beltre since the beginning? Fuck. I've had Nelson Cruz since the beginning. Just take pack whore. Oh my god, I barely open packs anymore. But for this, I want to open the packs because I only had 20,000 stubs and I need to collect 10 future Stars players. So I had to really hope that I was going to pull Diamond. Chances are there too, because there's not many golds. Even though there's only like 2 Diamonds, but you know, whatever. This guy, alright? He is at 91 pitches in the 6th because he won't throw a strike. Oh my god, did we just get a base hit? This game's taking like 50 minutes. We're in the 6th, man. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Oh no, his main pitch is a sinker. That's a rip. That's a rip. That's a rip. I can't, no, you can't. Can't do this to me. I can't hit a home run off a sinker in Hall of Fame. Double play. Manning Hawkins. Anthony, can you sub to me? You tell him nauseous. Get it. Yeah. You used to call me on the cell phone late night when you need my love. Call me on your cell phone late night when you need my love. Oh, come on, Manning. Did you really just retract that message? Oh. Unless you're retyping some other insult to him. Come on. Don't get stubs for or don't get an allowance for stubs. What should you do with 14K? It depends. One thing we can tell you right now is don't open packs. Okay? Get that out of the way. Don't even have that in your mind to open packs. You'll feel depressed afterwards because you won't get shit. It really depends on what collections you have done right now. Dude, I don't even spend money on this game. I would never do that. I mean, I would consider it because of the 50% sale right now, which is just a serious steal at the moment. But I'm still not doing it. Because, like, it's really, like, this game has a 1 year length until it just resets. So what's the point of spending money on it? Oh my god, is that gone? No, it's not. I can already tell. Jonathan Lucroy doesn't hit home runs. Oh, Joe Carter. It's not a lefty, though. 97.75. Oh, wait. I have Charlie Blackman. What am I doing? $100,000 on the tabletop. Have twice small whip, same price small watch. Got no job, but I ball a lot. Bitch on your stony, I do it all. Candy paint with the white on top. Lambo doors or the woo up drop. If you busy, why directional? Because I suck. That's why. It's really because, like, I tried everything else, and I just don't like the other ones. And if you're more, like, casual, you just want to use directional. 94 power against righties. Wow. He's all, you motherfucker, he's walking me? I don't remember who I have next. Yeah, I have Justin Turner. What is he doing? That's not even smart. What? Huh? Is Hall of Fame versus White Sox that hard? Yes, Hall of Fame against any team is hard. It really is. Mitch, don't even, alright? Don't say that. Alright? I don't want to hear that. I really don't. Yesterday. A pool 99 Mike Schmidt. Oh my god. I thought he was gonna say Mike Trout until he said Mike Schmidt. Alright. Fuck. Really? Wow, dude, that's crazy. Pulled 101 Ron Swanson. Ron Swanson, my boy. I was actually going to be my creative player first, but then I thought Bob Ross. No, I didn't think Bob Ross. No, I thought Bob Ross after Ron Swanson, and then I thought of Ron Burgundy. Panty dropper. Nice. You hit with directional. Yes, I do. I used to use Pure Analog, but it was ass. I used to use PCI before that, and I couldn't hit to save my fucking life. Alright. I haven't played Road to the Show in a long ass time. I shouldn't have brought this guy. He's ass, actually. I've noticed he's bad at clutching moments. When you just gotta get through an inning without letting in any runs, he's not really good at it. Yeah, no, don't. I'm going to say this right now. If you're going to play Legend games to, like, for the rewards, play against the Yetis. Because they're going to be the most casual experience, and you're going to get your Legend reward. I've seen some really nice rewards on there. But I've been cucked every time. So, I actually, got the Yoan Cespedes when I was, when he was expensive. You haven't played Road to the Show since kindergarten? Yeah, I know, but like the thing is that when you play Conquest Arenas, you're not always gonna win every time. Yeah, and it does count towards your care, like your player stats. It just doesn't count towards your My Career missions and stuff. But if you're solely there for the card reward. Because that's what you do if you want a card reward. But, like, if you do Conquest, you're not going to win every game. So it's like, yeah. I wouldn't even, like, if you're trying to get. Oh, no. Oh, no. They're in the lead. I fucking hate Roberto Ozuna. They gotta make him a goddamn diamond already so his stats can become good. You played MLB The Show 98 when you were 4? Holy fuck. Anthony, if you actually don't know, that shit was Strat, yeah, probably. Anthony, if you don't know how to get doubles, like, there is, any, like, I'd consider it a glitch, because, like, it's not supposed to happen, but it does. So, like, I would say use the Colorado Rocky Stadium, and every time you get a hit, go right to second, and then, put a spaz attack or whatever on your right analog stick while running the second, and you have like a 50% chance to be safe. It's broken as shit, but yeah. How I got my triples is I did that exploit that everybody was doing when you could connect to like an your own like account or whatever. I have two PS4s, so I could connect both of them together, and I got like everything done. That's when that exploit was a thing. But now everybody gets banned from it, so I don't do it anymore. You know what? I hate myself. Fuck. Holy shit, you see that guy leap? God damn. Excuse me? What? What? Early? Oh god, my timing's off. Oh god, I'm swinging at everything. My timing's off. I'm not liking this. Oh yeah, technology has changed a shit ton. The complete game shoutouts and the quality search are so high for the diamond reward. Yeah, they are. I actually just got both of those done recently. Probably like 2 weeks ago, I think now. Now the dynasty is like 75 and it's the absolute worst, or somewhere around there. Plate appearances is the hardest one, I would say. Because it's just so time consuming. Oh, it's only going to last 2 minutes and 38 seconds? Wow, alright. Okay, I'm going to pause quick if you want me to tell you collections. If I were to pick one off the bat. Not that one. I would say the Pirates. They're a really good one. The Andrew McCutcheon is amazing. Oh my god, it actually lasts longer than the Eclipse. Congratulations, man. Yeah, first one I'll do is the Pirates. Andrew McCutcheon is a beast. Even though he just got a double play. I'm playing Hall of Fame, right? Oh, you finished the Pirates and the Rangers? Well, shit. I have a lot of... Oh, wait. You'll have 100K. I'd say get Josh Donaldson. Finish the Blue Jays. They're pretty expensive, but that Edwin Encarnacion and that Joe Carter. Oh, wait, you don't have the Royals done? Oh, you don't have the Royals, Rays, or Twins? Okay. I didn't know yet. Didn't have those ones done. Get the Royals, Rays, and Twins done. Do all three. Those ones are good. Those are ones you should do. You can finish all three of them with 100K. You're cheap as hell. Well, I mean, hey, those are really good collections for their price. A thing I did is basically I just like collected every card in the game. That's kind of what I did. That are live series. I own like, okay, good job, Jonathan Lucre. I own like every gold in the game and every cheaper diamond. So basically, it makes my life easier for when I want to complete a collection. Are said to run 500k to finish? 500k? Nah, I put that down to like 350. I wouldn't say 500. I know the prices of them. Clayton Kershaw's 200. Kenley Jensen's like 180. No, he's not. Yeah, he is. Oh shit, that's 380. If you have no diamonds, you have 380, it's going to cost you around 400k. 400k about. Fuck, wait, what goals do they have? They have Rich Hill. It'll cost you like 420. Yeah. It depends though on who's pricing them. Like, the Indians have become almost impossible to finish. Because ever since the Stubbs went on sale, Andrew Miller's price went insanely up. Like, apparently Andrew Miller went, like, off the market completely. Like, nobody had him up for, like, a good 20 minutes. And he was up for 500K. And he's not really gone down much. Do I have one out? Oh my god, and I've gone third. Great, I'm smart. He's out. Catcher, your ass! What are you doing? No. No, Anthony. Anthony, no. You should not spend that on Stubbs. Mason, if you subscribe, thank you, but I'm not subscribing to you for a subscription. I'm not doing that shit anymore. By the way, I know that logo. I think everybody does. Why do you use that logo? Because, like, Noxious, that's really what just small channels do. They look, they go to other channels, and they just try and get to, subscribers from them, really. That's all they do. That's why guys do Shoutout Sundays, because they'll get a shit ton of subscribers. Yeah, Anthony, sure that, but, like, I would say do not spend that money on Stubbs. I'd say save it. For anything that comes up that you might want to play. Spending that on Stubbs will be the biggest mistake you ever do. Because, you, like, spend 50 bucks, and then the game comes out in, like, the next one comes out in, like, less than a year now? Just really wouldn't be that worth it. You have to retract that again. You spelled bitch wrong. My god. Alright. My team feels so weak. Oh yeah, they're winning 4-2. Oh shit. Well, unless I come in clutch as fuck. You suck at this game? I'd love to see you face them in Hall of Fame, man. What kind of... Oh, is that gone? No, it's not, is it? Oh, it is. Shit. Nice. 4-3. Make a comeback right at the very end. Fuck, I honestly kind of don't want to. Come back, and then I have to, like, wait a shit ton of time. Oh, my God. Oh! See... Sure, I get a home run with Josh Donaldson, but now I'm relying on Jonathan Lucroy. Really, Anthony? Wow. This guy's a 77-mile changeup. That's gross. You're 4 conquest games away from 14K? Nice. Kill myself. All right. Oh wait. Oh, I thought that was a strikeout. I don't have any sound, so I can't even tell. Walk. Nice. Little 10-year-old Jake Pollard. Jesus. I won't be talking much, alright? I'm really focusing. I really need to win this game. That was early. That was good. Wow, it really felt early by the way I made contact with it. No, 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 no. I fucking hate it when I do that shit. I gotta stop swinging at those. Oh my god. A guy like Joe Carter should smash that. Right out of the park. Oh my god, no way! Oh, I thought they were gonna get a double play on that shit. I was like, are you fucking serious? Actually, yeah, I wanna go to submission. Joe Carter for Melvin Upton Jr. You think he'll try and throw me out? It's Hall of Fame. He definitely should. Oh, wow. Oh my god, but whoa! No, I'm out! I just lost the game. Melvin Upton Jr. is that slow? Who's their catcher? I don't care. I'll win it next time, whenever. I tried to come back. I made a stupid decision of trying to steal. I'm surprised, though. I took a one lead step. Still didn't make it. Holy shit. Wow, look at those rewards. Those are amazing. Fuck my life. Am I, like, close to anything? Do I have anything remotely close to finishing? Fuck. I wonder how I'm doing on some of these. Ah. Human vacuum cleaner, alright. Bear, alright. Alright, I think we're gonna... I'll get up to 3k and we'll open 3 packs. And that'll be it for the stream. I gotta feed my pack addiction here and there. Just how it works. Okay, you know what? I don't wanna... Ugh, it's equipped. Of course it is. Man, I feel like this grind is going to take a month. No joke. Because it is asking me to do a lot. 150 innings pitch? Like, I haven't played this game online in a week, and I'm already like, ugh. 150 innings? Come on, man. I think that's equipped. Nope. All right. Oh, what? Alright. Just hanging out near. Ugh. Ready? Man, I've already gone through all my music. Holy shit, that was quick. Yeah, head to the hospital? Shit. Well, I mean, watching these packs ain't gonna help you, man. It's just gonna make things worse. It's gonna make you lose hope, alright? Because that's what it does to me. What a great first pack, let me tell you. Yeah, you should, man. Actually, from the free standard pack that you get through the 10 days that they did, which is still going for like a couple more days. Oh. Ooh. Who could this be? An 82 rookie? It's definitely not the Aroldis Chapman, because I know what that looks like. And I think you can only get from a certain set. Who is this? A rookie silver card. You can go ahead and guess if you want, because I have no clue who this could be. Oh, you know what? I think I got a good... it could be that Ed Matthews card. That was a rookie card, wasn't it? I'm pretty sure it was 82. Alright. Let's find this out. Ackley? It's someone. I knew it. It was Ed Matthews. I knew it. How much is he worth? You know what? I could actually make a few stubs. Even though he's been pulled a lot. Rookie. Basically just made my stubs back. Alright, I'll take it. I'll take it. Alright, that's gonna do it for the stream, guys. If you're looking for some easy stubs or whatever like that, I'm telling you right now, though, before I get off stream, do the Bryce Harper program. You'll get some easy rewards. You'll get 14% on your dynasty program, which is going to get you a lot done. It got me Lou Brock and like 1,000 steps and a bunch of stuff. So yeah, it's gonna do it for the stream. I'll see you later.